Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com, part 3. Boom. I'm back. I said, be bad boy, naughty boy, you know. Doghouse straight, you know. Had to do what I need to do. Radio, bike poop, yeah. Back and then, Lord help, who's that? They didn't need to. You know. I met him, for a cafeteria once. Mom at the hospital. Good man, good heart. Good worker, I guess. My older sister, another sister, my mom know him, so. He have to be good. No. That's what's going on. I sprayed this. This is her favorite one. She liked these, new ones and stuff like that. This is her main favorite one. Her aunt and bomb spray, I sprayed that, so yeah. People love seeing that, all time with videos, people say. Can't hear, all that. I'm not surprised people haven't commented and be like, I hear you, buddy. Let's go to playoffs. I forgot about the playoffs. Okay. Indian Pacers 3-2 with Atlanta Falcons. New York Knicks, Boston 3-2 now. Where it leads to. Let's go right here. Playoff. It's all about the playoff. Okay, let's Then O Sharks, 1-0. Pittsburgh Penguins, 1-0. And Boston, 1-0. Yeah. So what's up? Video games, new games, and all kind of games. I don't know, beat God real quick and all that. I have to pay more. I don't know. Am I ever going to get paid for it or not? I don't know about that. You may not want to mess with it. PlayStation 4. That I have prototype somewhere. Not prototype, I mean interface. Right. So I would say you wait till the next one got one. You know, they could be done forever or be a while. Do the next one. PlayStation 4 will be the next one whenever it come out. Don't miss me. Will there be a prototype review? Same thing. Will there be a next game for me? I don't know. We have, you know, people say get the Xbox Halo and even the Wii or for Mario and Nintendo DS, 3D, Zelda, Link, some of that. Saints Rose, Grand Theft Auto, all the good stuff, you know. Probably gonna call it goodies with war games, you know. Yeah. But them are my three favorite games. Yeah, Prototype, Infamous, and God of War. I remember about that, you know. I used to, you know, really enjoy myself. The wrestling games and all that. It's like music, I was waiting for. Normally I say June or July, I believe that's going to be the next, but 50 Cent, I wonder when 50 Cent is. That's a pilot number. And the Google, and the Wikipedia. Sure. When 50 Cent is Wikipedia. Tons of new CD. I need every new CD. Scary Kids. Was R. Kelly supposed to have a new CD? Hollister and Hines, I don't know what they are, but I only get two of them. And then, Hope He Tries. You know, you get Twisted and ICP. Tons of stuff. And Boondocks and ABK and Deck 9, Head P, KMK. Blaze. Tons of stuff. Yeah, buddy. So yeah, I have to figure something about Vampire Diaries. Brand new one, Vampire Diaries tonight at 8 o'clock. You know, you can watch 8 o'clock p.m. Central, CW. You can watch Idol. 7 to 9 Central PM Fox. Then go CW and boom, and burgers. But not meant to be happen. You watch that and roll it. Well, I don't know, maybe I can stay put and do it. But I need to watch the ending of it. Where every time else that commercial buzz skip to a not meant to be. First time I'm watching, no commercials, but for some reason we got off the end. So yeah, you know, it's the beauty saying about iTunes and PlayStation 3 Network Store. You know, no commercials, but we'll rely on the TV. And yeah, I gotta be able to do it. Captain Chin 1. Hate yourself doing stuff, maybe wrong. But people say whatever about it, but the Vampire Diaries, what is it, folks? Horror TV, horror movies, horror. H-O-R-R-O-R. Not for the kids. Not like Twilight. I like Roswell. A Teen Wolf. It's whatever. I've seen people didn't like it. Then again, maybe not. People do respect them. But for Parkus and he's done all the shit. This. Not for the kiddies either. Okay, got that. The last one, part one. It was what about my dad turned on after that. Woo. That was. Even with that part, I should have been rated R or unrated. That was shocking and surprising there. Wow. Putting up Vampire Diaries and House on Night novel, yeah. I didn't expect that. I mean, very shocking surprise. People made fun of those and all that. I was like, oh, I like it. Wow. To be able to drink those, and man, it's so good. He's saying that, but man, it's so beautiful. 221 mg of caffeine. Gotta love it. 120, dude. You know, 120 Monster Rocks are 2 points. Then they went up 200 full throttle, but it's probably a 16, then a 22. Okay. So yeah, and 21 points, you know, but hey, yeah, a little, because that's 16, I don't know, but it could be 12, but I don't think so. I think Vegas have maybe 16, but who knows, maybe 12. I don't think so. But it's supposed to be very cool. But it was there. But drew that. But it goes up 6 points. Probably 6 points. Yeah. Like a red one. Because a red, you know, the red, the small red bulls, I believe 8. And I'll set the red on the rafters after. Look down there and then go up and dig and search and all that. Well, it's like a little, but no, I don't know what to do. But I don't know what to do. No, maybe find it. I just figure out what to do. Because I have to do that, you know. But good thing is sick. I think she's loving this as indoor-outdoor. I don't know, this is... You know, of course she... Okay, now, I would kind of figure it, okay, it's the same, but you know, he sank us up, but that, this is the generic, and it's, you know, equate, right there, equate, but yeah, okay, pretty sure I did, no, that's wrong. This one probably for you know, when you go to bed, really good. You go, well, they set up to 2, but you know, 2, yeah. But even 1, you know, yeah. Like NyQuil and like SleepQuil, yeah. And that 1, I don't know if I like Rocks or Relaxation or whatever that drink. There's many more because I. Drowsy. Dink. Was it Dink? Dink. I was trying to get. I don't think so. I heard and stuff of that, but not meant to be. But Rockstar have one. It's horrible. But they, you know, Tropical Punch Corona. I think I'm a fan of it. But, you know, I probably didn't tell about the story. You know, my corona, ground lady. You know, help we do. Yeah, y'all get this food shop. And I got, you know, I think I got two items. Yeah, two items. You know, Rockstar, Fruit Punch, and you know, the Monster Bala. You know, Fruit Punch. I think I got the Mountain Dew because $4 each for Illinois Walmart. Of course, for him. And this guy, you know, didn't know. Four, you know. Two Super Sours, Rockstar, Green Apple. He said, like, things. He's going, oh, yeah. You know, that's cool. That's awesome. I know. I was saying, if not, I surely get them. And I wonder about, you know, Bubble. Bubble Bear, I wonder about that. Like, it's amazing. You know, Rockstar, they doing it, you know. The coffee's loving it. Tropical Punch, Guarana, loving it. But we tried all this other stuff out. I don't know about writing all that. It's overrated bullshit. Maybe that's gonna be the same, but this is good. But I was saying, you know, the light does just have electrolytes, so this is gonna be the power gain of Gatorade. This is gonna be boom boom bada bing. It's gonna compete with Power Gain and Gatorade and all that stuff. You know how we do. And like Sylvia, I think I'm gonna drink. You got this flavored water glass bottle. you know, blowing that whistle and stuff, but I, you know, I wonder what ever happened to that water. That was a crazy thing. I got it close to the Illinois Naps all the time in the 90s. With my peanut butter Snickers and Surge. That'd be a badass show. It'd be amazing. But I wonder, I think I might have got Sobeys and stuff, you know, the lizards and all that stuff, but that, you know, but I don't know if I even like all of them and stuff, but that. We got Joe and Sodas. I haven't had them in a while, but Joe and Soda is amazing. What about Joe and Energy Drink? My God, I gotta look for that. That's a night I did Red Jack and all that. I got, that's something I forgot about, it, and that's amazing. And that was four Illinois Walmart. I think you can get four at a time. But I haven't had that for a while. You know. Jones and Jones. That's it. I'm probably going to buy it. Did I talk about that wake up with morning wood energy drink? That'd be a controversial one. Crazy. Okay. Let's go Google. Let's go Amazon real quick. I knew I forgot something. Jones Energy Drink. Oh yeah, they have whoop ass. I wonder if it's like crap. Oh yeah, whoop ass. That any good? I don't think so. I don't know. No, I don't like that. Let's go here. Go Google search. Jones in. Well, I guess I thought that'd be like the muscle thing. That's probably what Jones Soda is. Real fast, I have a green can wrapper. I don't like green apple. But they made it. I'd say that, but I don't know if you can get that. But you have the candy. That's another thing. Because you get the, I remember that was amazing. How much you do, whatever, however. Energy candies. Limited edition. Well, that's probably gone. All about the look. Go back to the Energy Band. was amazing. I wonder when they have the cannon on them. That was an awesome drink. That's something I forgot about. I don't know where you can find that at. Be lucky. I don't know, you can't, I don't know where you can find that. I forgot about that. Man, that is amazing. Amazing drink. For Elmo Walmart had that. Okay, let's see. Anyway. You have your rare finds, Lost Energy Drink, Red Jack. I don't know, I think you can get that. I don't know, that might be a rare find. I love that, I can... I don't know when I'm gonna come back to it, but Red Jack, I'm a big fan of it. Is it, oh, it did. I don't know. I think I went to their website, I believe, 24 pack and all that. Got very lucky. Probably all the websites are gone. But Lost Energy Drink, my God, that's one of my favorites. Sponsored it. I'd be happy. Jones Energy Drink. Let's look about that. Let's see about that. I forgot about that. Let's go to my YouTube and let's see about Jones Energy Drink on there. See how many times. Not good though. Alright, here we go. First up at, 2007, when I started, Watch Crazy White Drink and Energy Drink Part 1. I don't know what happened to the other parts. 34 views, 1 thumbs up. Don't have that. Part 1, that's August 18, August 25. I'll probably just talk about it. I know my description is good. Okay, second time. I don't know where the other is. 46 views, 2 thumbs up, 1 comment. 29 views, 1 thumbs up, 2 comments. 20 thumbs up, 19. So, no doubt about it. You know. Very, very good times. Okay. Well, this was different. Fufu Berry. Okay. Maybe I just did 2. Okay. 6 6 years of golf.
That's when I started YouTube my videos.
Seriously, I was missing. I'd be happy. So YouTubers and YouTube Land, they finally have that. Would have, promote you, promote that dream, bring it back. That'd be a good sign. I don't know what else to do. I don't know what we have, what we do. Charging my phone once again. The charger should be on its way. Good. Still waiting for a chill. 3 to 6 weeks. The golden car, 4 to 6 weeks. A battery will probably be coming in time. So that's going to be good. Hope it's the same, but I think so. Jones energy drink, my head. So good, so good. And let's talk about that, I hate all that, except that you don't have for the drinks and stuff, but I know what it is. Let's treat the people, help America, how we do. Lower the prices, make it cheap and affordable. And junk food is practically for nothing. It's not like put a ban or get rid of it. Just put a tax on it. You have balance, control, proportion, limit yourself and stuff like that. In all the salads, I'm gonna be like salads and blends and that's gonna be protein, meat, club, you want to balance out. You can do all the people who can't eat, let's treat them. Let's not focus on the people who are selfish and want to pitch in and do stupid stuff. Lazy and stuff like that. The poor welfare. This America, this United States, this is 2013. It's like Dave Lemon and Dr. Phil, common sense makes sense very well how they defend it compared to. It's embarrassing, A basketball player, you gay, you gay. Who cares? You write that here on 2 cents. I'm black and I'm gay. It's a shame. We hate that and all that. They whatever. That's not our worry concern. We gotta go after energy drinks. This is so scary. It's like demon. Demons. Like we gotta do whatever. Give me a break. This is my day. But even said this. That should limit to approximately 400. But I'm not gonna have no more. I'm get a go. But I can eat whatever I'm trying to figure all out. Everybody's here. I'm picking, And you got cauliflower and celery and melons and grape. And I was wanting grape. And carrots and cucumbers. But I do, and on my salad, I put olive oil. There you go. That's one that helps. More healthier than salad dressing, ranch, and all that. So, there you go. And vinegar, I'm not a fan of that. I mean, vinegar, yeah, that's one of the most healthiest things of them all. But I am eating salads. My salads have, you know, the rest of lettuce, tomatoes, olive oil. Three winners. But it does have more trail cheese, you know. I crumble, you know, crumble, smash up and crumble. You know, grits, crackers, but them are the wheat ones. Maybe honey wheat, like that. Fine, that's very good, you know. Cereal is a good thing, too. So, I don't know why this is so scary. I know it's like that, that's like whatever. But no doubt about it. It said that, but what we need to do, I force it, you know. It even says, you know, recommend 18 years under 18 or age, 18 or older. Let's force. You know, I know it's like that. People be like, oh, yeah. But it's just normal. True that, you know, energy drinks come up with good ideas and stuff like that. I don't know. You know, we can't. You know, okay, caffeine, okay. But good thing about it, okay. Need that. But, you know. Coffee can't cut it, soda can't cut it, you know, do. Competition, okay. Got your Power Gaze, you got Gatorades, and waters, and other stuff, whatever. So Nas did this. And look at this. This is a good promotion of Active. But it's an older crowd, okay. But still, you know, people, you know, the older crowd. You know, are obese, overweight, and big fat, you know how it would do. So, they can do this, you know, they get time, so, you know, give them energy and all that. And I think this is going to be the real thing, the real deal, than Power Gate and Gatorade and all that stuff. But, you know. Kids, kiddies, children, all that. Okay, stick with the Gatorade, the Powerade. Yeah. Even just, you know, cut all the stuff out. You know, they don't have much else. You know, this is 1 gram sugar. And make them stick to it with water. But you know, you got even. This is good cigarette. Because this is 32 grams, but this is a good 130 calories for fat maximum, protein maximum, fat. And look at 71%. I know that's 71%. I don't know what it is. But I just really need to help them all. Who cares, you know? You gay, you buy. As we change their homosexual, bye. They want rights, life, marriage, kids. Who cares, you know? You know, Hispanic, Asian, India, you know, law, Buddhist, you know, what religion, Amish, you know, Muslim, Islam. Who cares, you know? It's ridiculous. I was hell of outraged. Who cares? I'm not promoting this for whatever. No. 18 or older. And I need to enforce it. But, you know, back on the age, you know. But that's, you would assume that's what they got to enforce. Enforce, you know, Plan B. Morning after pill, hopefully. There's no ID before check out. True that, I know that, you know, this is crazy, you know. Everything, you know, side effects, well, you know, you don't know, you know, sort of, you know. And people gotta, you know, like with that, you know, that's sort of taking a big chance of risk, you know. You know, like people, you know, they, with that, that's, you know, easy for anybody can get it in all ages or whatever, hell up, or, you know. And it's, you know, like that, you know, people be like, you know. You know, be like, you know, yeah, they can do whatever they want, you know, they just have to get that, you know. But, like, this is, it's going to be a big thing right here, you know, for people who need to be healthier and lose the weight and stuff like that, you know, we'll do. Be, well, I'm going to have remote electrolytes, like, natural caffeine, you know, my energy and all that stuff like that. And you have it right here, and it tastes very good. It tastes very delicious. And you get 22 ounces, and you have all you need, 221 mg caffeine. You know. We have vitamin B6, 150, vitamin B12, 150, no doubt about it. So, you know, I respect and love Powerade and Gatorade, you know, go get them all. I don't know what I would do, you know, in big sports and I need and stuff like that, you know, but I was thinking about that, even with the coffee cup, you know, let's put it right there and stuff like that. But I don't say that's the tip, maybe so, but like me, QVC, you know, with all that, so it's, you know, all that, 11 and stuff like that. It's not to get rid of, you know, not one thing, not monopolize, you know, not a communism in Russia, China, all that, not one, all together, togetherness. I think you do, you know, it's together, not just one, you do all together, togetherness, you know, everybody. Thank you, you know, with the Lord. Every single person, you're gonna accomplish good things, you know. You know, they just, you know, an idea and all that. Monster Java, yeah, that's right, coffee's gone, but Rockstar, they still have it. And even your Starbucks, they have it. They have their refreshers. Their kind of energy drink with green tea. Not green tea, green coffee, but me, I like their ones. I wish I had them. Man, it's so good, but they have the double shots in them. Okay, we did the double shot, the little one. Let's make it bigger. Let's put energy drink in it. Which, amazing. Which worked. Which, I want one now. I'm not gonna have one now. Probably, yeah. One. I forgot what it was. Because like me, you know, that's what I do, you know. You could do that. You just... You do one, that's good. There's a certain one I forgot about. I will be back tomorrow morning with the pink one, raspberry lemonade. No worries. I don't know. I might wear a long sleeve sweatshirt. I don't know. It's going to be 79. I don't know. It's all that. Who knows what? Nobody knows the weather anymore. This all $40, who knows what I'm gonna do with it? Me paying my dad. Championship one. With Peter Pan Blu-ray of Pocahontas, the 2 edition, all that. The 2 Blu-ray DVDs on eBay. Saying that gonna be good. Money on that. eBay, picky. So, what we gonna do? The Pocahontas DVD, Peter Pan DVD, Captain Hit Family. That's a good thing about that. But the Blu-rays, I keep on. She get $100 from my dad and my dad there. So good, good stuff. May, June. So hopefully you can hear me, hope it's better, hope it's, yeah. So go get this. This is a good 2 for $2, dead. He's like, I did my thing. So he did good. Thank you to Motormart and my dad. Very beautiful. I bet. The pink one. Raspberry lemonade. Why not? Gave you a little sample for Captain Chick one. I don't think blueberry, you know. She don't want the, she don't fan blueberry. Me, it's whatever. By saying people are more of a fan of blueberry muffins. Saying everybody loves it. They sell blueberry muffins. But the strudels and the waffles. I had a few blue, I don't know about that, but a few blueberry pie, but I'm a fan of that. I don't know. So, be back tomorrow morning. Gonna be good. I wonder about the monster. Monster. Where are you, monster? Monster Muscles 3. Fuck with vanilla coffee. Where are you? Yeah. Addicting to prayer. But then again, it's National Prayer Day, so yeah. But nothing like that, you know, that's cool, you know. Prayer is good, religion is good. Don't have to go to church and all that, like a loser said, but you know, you believe in all that. You know, gotta believe all that. But you gotta take and consider of all religions and stuff like that. People said of freedom of speech. But that way is, you know, that's all, you know, all, you know, the Revolution War. And freedom of religion. Meaning, everybody be free, do whatever. You don't want to do, you know, say, you know, criminal acts, break the law, break the Constitution, you know, do evil stuff, devil, all that, you know the bad. But you do, like, any religion, it's not bad stuff, you know. It's okay. So, yeah. You want it? $40? Who wants 40? So, about this? How much this is? That'd be a good guess. I don't know the deal when it's full. When Captain Chick ready. Till the falls. Then we get out and put in the cash. That's the same. I wouldn't do that. Very interesting story. So let's say thank you to my dad, Motormart, and Nas Active Fruit Punch. Yes, 18 year older. Remember that, 18 year older. Just one per day. 22 ounce, 221 mg caffeine. Vitamin B 150, vitamin B 12 150, so no doubt about it. One per day. It's like Neoclaxer. And leave a comment in that video, America. It's worth everybody's 2 cents of it, you know. Even me, you know, I've heard stuff, You know, yesterday I was mad. I say, you know, I am like, I just gotta, it's like, yeah, you know, just brush it, brush off. You know, just, I don't know. Can't have things like that to buy. But then again, Neil Clatcher said, you know, if you do it like here, you know, coming out here and stuff, whatever, going nuts, going cuckoo with people. You know what I mean. There's, I've seen a lot of that people went too far. Sean Hannity, then again, Fox News Outlaw, Sean Hannity, Bill Crowley, of course, But, I maybe they have, and Sean Hannity have, cheating John on. Whoa, that's okay, that's kinda, China, you know. But then again, who knows what they like, but, you know, who knows. But then again, it's Sean Hannity, a polarized Austin, so, yeah. That Prince Eric, Connor, you know, Rush Limbaugh. But then again, he was addicted, selling, making money, addicted to prescription pills, Oxycontin, whatever that shit is. Yeah. But Rush Limbaugh, I don't think he ever makes it, but I don't know, kinda. Yeah, Fox Network, Bill Rush, But Rush, no. He's crazy, but then again, that's his whole saying, is he? You know, he's gonna stop and retire when he wants to. You know. So, yeah. Because he can say and do whatever he wants to do. So I gotta go in the doghouse and all that stuff. So, you know, but, yeah. So, know that, but there you go. 18 or older, legal people, you can get it. Know that about it. Make sure about that, you know. One per day, all. One per day. That's, I'll be happy about that. So, we'll be back tomorrow morning indeed with another one, Nas Active, the pink one, Raspberry Lemonade. So, thank you very much to Moodermart, only Illinois, Moodermart, and my dad. Two bosses of Google, YouTube.com, total four YouTubers in YouTube land. Hey, let's talk about, you know, Verizon. My dad or sister, Sony, Japan, XP to play PlayStation 1, 2, 3, 4, PSP, PlayStation Portable, PlayStation Vita, XP to play PlayStation Phone, Energy Star, Nintendo Pen, and inside Windows 7, Windows, My Movie, Windows Live, Movie Maker, MNBC, MSN, Bill Gates, Microsoft. So there you go, USA. So thank you very much to everybody. Special edition of three parts of Nas Active Energy Drink. And yep, I did on the show just for YouTubers and YouTube runs. Thank you to my family, Caffeine Chick One, and my family. So there we go. And a good show tomorrow morning. Stay tuned for that. So be safe, be careful. I know that, but there is snow. There is nice issue. America and war and all this. This is for everybody, you know, with snow and ice and cold temperature, you know, come to that, stay inside. You have storms and stuff like that, tornadoes, go to the basement, go underground, and the fires and the flood and stuff like that have all kinds of entrance, or probably all kinds of entrance. I don't know, the flood, probably fire entrance, you know. You know, evacuate, they, you know, landslides and whatever, you know, evacuate, listen to everybody, the government, you know, state, local, listen to them, go north, evacuate, and stuff like that. I know it's tough and hard, so, be you know, have a great day, night, week, with all the God, months, year. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye, guys.